Hi there, my name is Quan and I'm the owner of Wong's Kitchen in Hull. I also teach Chinese cooking on YouTube. So if you want to blow your friends away with your stir fry, this is the only channel you need to subscribe to. Okay, so if you haven't done so, subscribe now and turn on the notification. And for you new viewers, all the pictures on intro and outro, they are content from my channel. So if there's any picture you fancy or any dishes you think look really nice and you want to try, just go through my channel and you will find them. Okay, and today I will be showing you the knives I use for my prep. Right, so I've bought all these, you know, like ages ago. And the four main knives I use, these are the four I use mainly. These, like, I don't really use them, but I bought it, you know, because it's nice. I mean, these one, they're okay, but these four are my favorites, and I bought them from you know, online. They're from China. It's very cheap. Okay, this one I use for specifically for chopping bones and spare ribs. You know, it's quite heavy. It's 590 grams and it's about 3.5 millimeter thick. So these are the types of knife you use for heavy stuff, you know, like chopping mainly pork bones, beef bones, chicken, no problem. Cutting, maybe not so ideal. I mean, depends how much you use it for. At home, I suppose it's all right for one or two, you know, dishes. But when in the takeaway, you could go through about 30 kilos of onions and it weighs quite a lot for that. Okay, so this is mainly chopping. I will show in action in a minute. This one, this is very light. It's about 259 grams, so nearly, you know, half that weight. So it's very, you know, very light. It's about 2 millimeter thick. So thin knives, it's better for slicing, for finely sliced, you know, vegetables. So this one, I use this for chicken, chicken breast. That's the raw meat. So this is the raw meat, and this is also for raw meat. Yeah, but this one's more slicing. And it's very good. These two are basically the same type of knives. It's just from different company and they've got a handle different. So this one is really, you know, it's another light knife. It's about 260 grams, so it's very well balanced with a rubber handle. It's you know, it helps with grip, and it's about 2 millimeter thick. So it's pretty good. So my favorites, I use this the most as I cut off onions with it, you know, and other vegetables. This one is I don't really use much apart from the mushrooms. It's a good knife. It's very strong and it's not very sharp. You know, mushroom, because you save me time cutting like this, you just chop it, you know, like that. So it's I won't do it with the others because it's, you know, very sharp. Yeah, so it's quick, isn't it? You know, I do like 3 kilo of onions, mushrooms. Yeah, getting my words wrong. Right, so this is mushroom knife, I call it. Let's put this aside. This one, onions, it's you know, it's very. See, if you're gonna get some knives at home for your slicing, the best one to use is something not so thick, not so heavy, because it's more, you know, you can slice it easier. You can use it, you know. Yeah, this is what I use it for, so it's very, you know, it's very good. Aside. This one, it's, you know, same as that, you know, the black knife. This one is for chicken, you know, slicing chicken breast. So it's yeah, it's quite nice. So I use this a lot as well. Okay, and this one, this, you know, this is the boss knife. Yeah, it's very heavy and it's got 3.5 millimeter thickness, So it's very tough. And I'm going to show you, you know, why I use this for my vongs. There you go, finely chopped spare ribs. It's good for dim sums, you know. Yeah, with these I wouldn't use those for chopping because it'll go blunt. It's not thick enough and it's not strong enough. So yeah, okay, so that's the type of knife I use for my preparations, and I hope you guys find this useful. And if you want me to do a detailed review of the knives, you know, I use, then feel free to leave a comment on my channel. And if you haven't subscribed already, please give a subscribe and a like for this video. And let me know the type of knife you use at home for your stir fries.